I wanted to make a combo trick shot nobody had ever done. Not knowing where it was going to bounce made it so difficult. Day two came the snow. Hitting the rim 11 times was so frustrating, and I thought about giving up. But after nearly 8 hours in the cold, finally, this happened.